Stop. Go right back. Stop.
That's the most modern, and that's 1998. Bars, they're etches, but I made that as a kit of barks really. Did the four sides, and I painted the four sides before I even stuck it together, because if you look inside you'll see the inside's done as well.
Oh right.
So I had to sink the windows in, put the windows in, then I stuck it together and then put the roof on. The most complicated thing I've built is that one. The other one's the same language as it was here last year. Were you here last year?
No.
Oh, well, I've got one that's based on the old York station that runs through the city walls.
Oh, look, you've got an open goods wagon with a passenger train. The Highland actually did that, because in the north that looks funny, but it's actually authentic.
There's an engine in the way there. With that engine, you want to take another train out. Which train do you want to take out? This one?
Thank you. Getting dirty trout now.
Thank you.
I'm coming out of this myself, because I get like a sandwich at 20. Yeah, so it's not
easy to sandwich. Up first, and then pop it out on top.
Like a video.
Yeah.